And the plate, the arm release. I mean, there's just so information with that FX system.
Rick past third by Barnes, who's hit the ball hard twice in this game. That's the tying run, hustling toward third, Jones. Now he's coming home, and the throw, and they're going to get him out at the plate. Nicely done by the Reds defensively. That goes Heisey, Cozart, Hannigan out on Jones, 7-6-2, and the lead intact as we will head to the fifth inning, and the Reds pulled that off nicely.